The Oyo State Police Command on Tuesday paraded a painter, Abegunde, who allegedly killed one Mrs. Grace Ajibola at her Luyole estate. Commissioner of Police Yuna Olukolu disclosed that the murderer was only invited when the deceased called for her help to withdraw the sum of 120,000 naira meant for the church. However, the alleged culprit realized that late Grace had more than 2 million in her account, withdrew the 120,000 naira, and returned to her residence to murder her. The police boss also paraded gang of armed robbers, kidnappers who traveled from Niger State to rob and kidnap their victims in Oyo State.
We will continue to do our best to ensure that, irrespective of the challenges, with the support of the Inspector General of Police, with the support of the state government, with the support of the entire people of Oyo State, the police command will continue to do their best to ensure that we serve you better.